I cannot explain how much more we can tell you that us Muslims, we hate ISIS and do not believe at all that it represents Islam. You absolutely cannot kill anyone in the name of Allah the way they say that they do. You know, that's just absurd. And the fact that Trump is creating even more hatred towards us. I wear a hijab, which is the head covering. And, you know, I fear sometimes. I go to work. Some days I'm coming home when it's dark and I'm afraid, you know, what if someone behind me comes behind me and thinks, you know, something terrible of me and tries to hurt me?